England, Katie Lee Burchell.
Well, there is the Scarlet Witch, the Dark Orchid, Kiss Me Deadly, Katie Lee Burchell.
Well, not only did ECW bring you the competitive matchup between Yoshitatsu and Sheamus, but right now it's time for the smart, sexy, and powerful divas of ECW.
The gothic macabre of Katie Lee.
And from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
There's a double dose of smart, sexy, and powerful. Nikki Bella set for action. Matt, which one is Nikki? I know I ask you all the time.
The one with the... Yeah.
Really? You're going to say with the red on camera.
Absolutely. Well, I do know that this past Monday on Raw, how great were the Bella twins in, as Barker's beauties? I mean, I've never wanted to win a hot tub so bad.
It was probably the greatest thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay, so that's Nikki Bella.
No, that's Katie Lee Burchell. Okay.
We are just about 72 hours away from breaking point this Sunday. A brand new concept here in the WWE is ECW Divas Nikki Bella and Katie Lee Burchell set for action.
It's going to be an interesting matchup of styles here. Katie Lee is quicker and more athletic.
Oh, that was an athletic move.
Whereas Katie Lee will just emasculate you with her power.
Sunset flip by Nikki Bella.
Yes, in honor of Nikki's Hispanic heritage, this is a lucha de gato.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't speak Spanish.
That still means cat. Cross body, and there you see the strength of Katie Lee.
Seductive in the crowd. Katie Lee Burchell is somewhat of legend across Europe, and it's because of maneuvers like this.
And now Katie Lee in full control of Nikki Bella.
Using the rope on the back of the neck. Very innovative.
And you'll see action like this on ECW. Of course, at Breaking Point, the ECW Championship will be defended. William Regal challenging Christian as Katie Lee goes for the cover.
Look at the way that Katie Lee Burchell gets what we call side control here, positioning herself off to the side, obviously, of Nikki Bella. That increases the pressure on this rear chin line.
Nikki back to a vertical base. Oh. These two divas go.
Oh, look at that, just imposing her will. It's the Scarlet Witch, Katie Lee Burchell.
Come on, Nikki!
Look at the intensity from Katie Lee as she goes into the cover.
Ooh,
another cover, this time both legs.
Now this venomous vixen, Katie Lee Burchell, is almost at a loss for what to do with Nikki Bella. Almost has a Stevie Nicks way about her.
Katie Lee just has completely taken over this matchup.
Katie Lee put the brakes on right there. Very smart. Astute.
Now Nikki creating, oh, wait a second.
That's twin magic right there.
Oh, what, you want that now?
Oh!
The Brie Bella with the cross body off the top rope. The referee's attention was averted.
Diverted.
Here's your winner, Nikki Bella.
Oh, come on. That's hardly fair. I mean, I'm saying it with a smile, but come on.
No. on the Bellas pulled the switch.
I mean, Katie Lee was firmly in control here, but then a little twin magic, a little stardust, if you will.
As you can see, the referee's attention was with Katie Lee. Brie Bella comes in. And the Bellas pick up the victory.
Hence the smart, huh?
Well, don't go anywhere, because tonight our main event is presented by Monday Night.